This is not a bad hand, if I do say so myself. Interesting. So I don't want him to play any of these cards on turn one. So I'm just going to take his Chrome Box. Like hemming me or sinkholing me is both prevents me from really doing anything. This way he's going to Thoughtseize me, probably take Bitter Blossom, then I'll get to him first at least. Yeah, he did not think twice about that. And I got two hymns out of his hand, so that's decent. He draws another Chrome Box. Might sinkhole me here, yep. I know he has Innocent Blood in hand, so I'm just going to play Liliana and tick it up. It's one of the beautiful things about Liliana, is that it gets removal out of your opponent's hands. Get rid of Smallpox. And my Liliana will actually ultimate before Ratchet Bomb gets up to 3. I believe, yeah, next turn 6. So I pass, Ratchet Bomb goes up to 1, he passes back, Liliana's at 6, I pass back, Ratchet Bomb goes up to 2, he passes back, I ultimate, and leave him with his Lancer's Ratchet Bomb. So I think playing Crusader's safe. Might steal a game off of Pox here. Can't be a good matchup for me. Oh, that was a good draw. I think needling his Ratchet Bomb's pretty good. Lets me keep the Liliana around even after I ultimate it. Not sure which is better, Ratchet Bomb or Powder Keg. I know there's a slight difference. I think Powder Keg hits more things. Like lands, like man lands. Not losing to Cursed Scroll this game. So being on the play in the Pox mirror seems pretty important. Just discard mirrors in general. He just took it. Wonder why Moto split up my land like this. Around my needles. It's kind of weird. No reanimate targets. Okay. He just backed it in. So Needle was really good. Kind of. What stopped him from ratchet bombing? Bought me some time there. Yeah, Needle's typically pretty good against Pox. Can name Wasteland if it's relevant. Can name Liliana if it's relevant. Yeah. Phyrexian Arena, it seems like it'd be insane against him. Gotta resolve that one somehow. So I've got a few trumps. It's not like an unwinnable matchup.